Each person must find perfect harmony among his organs. The eyes see, and the brain assists them to think and to advise. And then the hands work or fight, and the feet walk. Thus, each is ready and awaits its call to duty. Similarly are the organs that form the core of the nation. The advisors, employers, employees, and leaders must operate in perfect harmony. It is essential for the nation's proper living and for its secure existence.